असतो मा सद्गमय, तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय, मृत्योर्मा अमृतं गमय। ॐ शान्तिः शान्तिः शान्तिः।
सो वी हैव फिनिश्ड सो फार एंग्जाइटी डिसऑर्डर्स, social phobias, and last time we began with OCD, and we saw some, not many, but four cases. And what did we learn? From that case of Rosa Californica, we saw that the whole thing was about the split between good, bad, right, wrong. So very often in my practice, I see patients who have OCD come from the fifth subclass of Yakir's chart. That is the time of cognitive development. So if you see, there are many remedies there which have this evil versus the good, heaven and hell, good and bad, right and wrong. But if you see in the same row below, you'll see lot of remedies. I've seen cases even in leguminosae like Baptisia, where there is a idea of good and bad. Very often you have these cases of Mancinella from U4BAC. Not only Mancinella, Croton tinctorium, Cascarilla, whichever remedy you have from there. All of them also have this sort of split between the good and bad. You also have it in geranialis. I don't know if you all saw some case of coca which I have shown. Somebody has seen? Not yet shown. Where the whole, the patient has this thing of black faces coming, and then there's a superman who comes and beats, and which brought me to the fifth subclass. But beyond that, below, if you go, then you have anacardium in anacardiaceae. So in anacardium also you have lot of obsessive compulsive. Angel on one side, devil on the other side. So we can go on doing. If I do the subclass, I can go on doing. But just to give you an idea. And if you go deeper down, I even have a case of conium, which is lowermost. Even there, that I am guilty, I have done something wrong. Whole idea is in the fifth subclass, there is superego development. Superego means rules. Here you have, this is right, this is wrong, this is good, this is bad. So you see many, many remedies. But as you go up, from the uppermost of the subclass and you go downwards to the old age expression of that subclass, you see that from extreme psychiatric cases like Prunus serosifera, Rosa californica, they will come with predominantly psychotic, schizophrenia. I took liberty of showing last time the case of Rosa californica, but it also had lot of psychosis. She was not relevant, she was talking. But psychosis with OCD. So this was the hint. If it is psychosis plus OCD, then I'll say OCD means fifth subclass and psychosis means up. You know, you have these small tricks by which you can follow the method. Californica I gave because the main thing about that girl was she wanted to do good deeds in life. Mujhe seva karni hai. I want to serve. So, if you see flower essence repertory, the main essence of rose is to serve humanity with idealism. So, I have to do good to the world. I have come here, I have to do good. She said, I wanted to make my father's life happy, I wanted to make my family life happy, I wanted to make my friend's life happy. But I failed. At the end of it, when she was crying, and we asked, now, what you don't want to do? She's saying, the only thing I don't want to do is seva. Because there was a lot of disappointment. I tried to do good to others, but I failed. So whenever the theme, every, I don't go like this. I don't think like this. I see that every remedy in that has some specificity. Like Roza Kanaina has lot of resignation. Roza Brachiata has lot of feeling abused, because very often they are very dependent in relationship. So what happens is they can be abused in the relationship. It's like they seem so needy that the man will feel, she's not going, where will she go? So then they can be treated like doormats. And Brachiata is also a creeping rose. So it is very dependent. So every rose, every prunus there has, we have to know what is the main thing there. Like Prunus serosifera, superhuman control. Prunus spinosa is more like Ignatia. So I don't want to go there, because then we are going into a different, trying to restrict. So all of them have good, bad, right, wrong. Is resignation. See, first of all, this is in the embryo stage. They are in the that. So one of the things, like beryllium, they are like beryllium. What is the main feeling of beryllium? I don't have to do anything. Like Buddha. Everything is taken care of. My mother eats for me. My mother sleeps for me. My mother prays for me. Everything. So I am very passive. So the whole idea is, I don't do anything. Apathy, resignation, leave it to destiny. So if somebody comes with that sort of a feeling, you know, I don't do anything, I have just left it. I don't do anything. Resignation. Surrender. So this was one theme. Fifth subclass, just remember. Psychiatry is not difficult. Once you know where to look for. Like today, somebody just told me two lines of a case, and I said, I know the remedy. I'll tell you later what should be given to that patient. Because it's like mathematics sometimes, it's very simple. So this is one thing. Second thing we saw is, when you have two very different or opposite developmental stages, like a child and an adult. One side you are a child and one side an adult. An adult fights. So we saw a case of opium, where that woman is beating herself. Why are you? You stupid. So the adult is punishing the child in her. Why can't you do this? Because in OCD there is always duality. There are only two things. And plants always express two stages of development. Opium is in the first subclass, so it is like a child, very dependent, who cannot face the world. But at the same time, she has to behave like an adult. So there was a big conflict in her. And just opposite, we had a case of tabacum, where there was adult, but in the embryo stage. The main issue of the case is the stage of subclass, and how you cope with that issue, how you deal, what tools you use. Like this girl, lady was, when you saw this case of opium, she was very vague, wandering, scattered, where I do, she can go from one to another, another. I don't remember the whole case now, but I can tell you. She was like, forget everything, he'll lose the paper, she has to write everything. So we know that she is not here. She was completely lost type. But her whole energy is how to deal with it. Magnolia will say, I don't care. And he'll just sleep. Naksumaschata. Will not do anything. You have to shake him. And then lie. So, passivity, no action. Whereas, opium will fight because there is an adult element. Adult will say, no, I don't want to be like this. You stupid, why are you like this? You idiot. So, there's a part of you which does not like this scattered feeling. Or not responsible. I have not done anything. I am a homeopath. What am I doing? See all my colleagues, what they do. I am just sitting here doing nothing. So when she is sitting in the toilet on the commode, she is hitting. And for what? I have to go to the post office. I have to bring something from the shop, grocery. And that also is too much. She has to push and then she is angry with herself. So fighting is adult. Whereas that lady which you saw, the main fears were, you know, the main, she was the one like a boss. The tagakam, I told you, no, she was like a boss and handling everything. But nobody knew that she had so many childish fears, like fear of dark and ghosts. So there was a child element. And these two were in contrast. The third element which we talked is also opium for one reason. Opium, I gave you example of Konayam, because it is old age. So one of the themes of OCD is old age. How old people are, repeat same thing. They go on the road, they'll pick up threads and collect all these things. They can't remember. Also with old age, you become rigid in your ideas, fixity in your ideas. You have no control over yourself. So many people of old age, where the theme is of rigidity, fixity, can come. But you'll see this person is like an old man. Fourth is, you will see it in the anal stage of development. Anal stage of development is of control. So if you read OCD, OCD is a theme of control. There is something and I want to control. I am scattered, I want to control it. I have fears of tobacco, but I want to control it because I am adult. So the other theme is of control. And we saw a case of Malvalis, chocolate, where the main theme was I have to control. So just remember, somebody who is very obsessed with control,